in this episode of You Rang.
I'm still showing 285 miles worth of fuel in here. Showing 58 miles left in the tank.
You rang.
What's up, YouTube land? This is Lurch here with another American Truck Simulator Promods Edition. We are currently in Septilles, up in Quebec. Let's get something that's gonna come back west to Oakdale, California. Do I wanna go into California though? Yeah, let's just do it. There will be a period of time coming up where our loads will be staying within the western United States due to 1.47 coming out. There will be a period of time before all the map mods get updated and such to be compatible, so
ready
we'll
to
have
roll.
To deal with that. Yeah. Okay. Been on this profile since I got the new pedals.
Find a new route.
I the next edition, the Frosty mod will be gone. Actually, no, that was supposed to start with this one. Hold on. I'm going to quick save. Are now gone. See what this looks like without it. Oh, that one was a few seconds later.
Okay, here we go.
And it's a green light. Oops, no, we're going straight ahead.
All over now.
There it is. Our load to Oakdale.
Time to hit the road. Drive safe.
Like a glove. Now, let's plan out where we're gonna stop. That's 10 hours. It's gonna be pushing it. Go with here, with this being our backup if we end up.
Let's do this.
Making good time. So we have 8 hours 56 minutes till our rest.
Get ready to turn right. Turn right.
think we should be able to make it to a rest stop. I'm showing an estimated 470 miles. And our rest stop is 318 miles away, so should be okay.
Go straight on. Go straight on.
back after the blip. But nature calls, you can rarely deny. At least in my case.
Go straight on.
Still showing 285 miles worth of fuel in here. find out a boomer needs a harvester. We pass it through to Nada. Progress quick. Hour 52 minutes. Well, we're about 2 hours to the good yet. 83 miles to the rest break. Yeah, that's pushing a bit far. I'm showing 202 miles left in the tank. That's showing 194. Plus, this puts us about 20 minutes over. So we'll. What the? Okay, there.
Okay, here we go. Exit right.
Thank you.
I'm showing 58 miles left in the tank. I've seen these before, I think. Or I've seen Boomer explain about these. These are to hook up to your truck for air conditioning and heat and whatnot, so that you're not using up your truck fuel to keep the engine running for such things. I highly recommend, if you haven't already, to check out his channel at My Over the Road Trucking Adventure on YouTube. Very informative about such things. Alright, if you enjoyed my video, give it a thumbs up. It'll help YouTube with promoting my videos to other people. Subscribe to the channel and hit the notification bell so you won't miss any more video drops coming your way. If you want to support the channel, there are two ways to do so. Both of them in the description below. Also down there is info on my equipment and my PC specs, in case you're interested. Until next time, we continue our journey. This is Lurch signing off. God bless. 10-7, over and out.